Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to share or how to send the phone number of a single contact from your Android device to another Android device or to another iPhone. Now here we are only sending or sharing a single contact, not the whole contact. If you will find this video helpful, please don't forget to like and share this video. Now for that one, what I will do is I will tap on the phone icon here, then I will go to contact, and suppose if I want to share this phone number, then what I will do is I will tap on this option here, then I will tap on this icon, and then I will select this share button here. Now I can share this phone number in two formats, either BCF or vCard file or as a text file. Now if you want to share this contact as a vCard file, you need to activate the mobile data. So I want to share it as a text file through the SMS, so I will select text file, and then I can share this phone number either through WhatsApp, through messages, through Boating or through some other applications. For me, I am sharing this phone number as an SMS, so what I have to do is I have to select messages, and from here I have to select the contact to whom I want to share this phone number. So I will go ahead and I will look for a phone number, okay, and then done. And then what I have to do, I have to tap on this send icon here. So once I do that, now this phone number is sent to the other contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.